Happiness eludes us because we choose to live a life of ignorance of our true nature. That is the reason we lead a life filled with sadness, pain, and despair. When we live a life of ignorance, we experience stress, conflicts, lack of concentration, low self-esteem, deteriorating relationships and health, falling prey to addictions, and so on. To deal with these life situations, we need wisdom, strength, and discover potential within us. What most of us generally do is that we make do with whatever is within our visible reach and controlled thinking, and think that this is the maximum we could have done, not once realizing our true potential that is still waiting to be explored, which can help us to reach far beyond. This is the reason why we lead purposeless, unenergetic, stressful, and unhappy lives. This stress causes our mind and body to make decisions based not on wisdom, but under duress. This creates tension within our body, in our mind, within our relationships, at work, illnesses, addictions, etc. A life of more stress and constant negativity is what we get. This is because we believe that we are weak and are incapable of leading a strong and radiant life. We believe this because we do not know what we are capable of doing. The nature around us is resplendent and glorious. It is filled with tremendous amounts of pure energy, wisdom, and potential. And we are nature's finest creation. The five elements that the universe is made of, earth, water, fire, air, and space, are a source of tremendous energy and infinite potential. We are all made from the same elements and possess a similar reservoir of energy within us, waiting to be explored. Our true self is not the body that we see, but the pure, radiant consciousness that has limitless possibilities. Now, can you imagine the amount of energy, wisdom, and potential that lies within us? Once we realize it and exert to explore our true radiant self, we can lead a life that will enable us to handle stress better, become healthier, fight disease effectively, keep negative emotions at bay, find emotional solace, achieve excellence, overcome trauma, and become happier beings, spreading good vibrations amongst people we come in contact with. And most importantly, when we are happy, we make the choices that drive and lead us to achieve greater success. If our life is in tune with the rhythms of nature, we can unleash this immense energy within and create a life that we dream of. Sayam sayam grahapatir no agnihi pratah pratah saumanasya data. Pratah pratah grahapatir no agnihi sayam sayam saumanasya data. This hymn from the Atharva Veda says that the effect of the Agnihotra done at sunrise will last till the evening, and the effect of the Agnihotra done at sunset will last till the morning. The primary effect will be saumanasya, or tranquility of the mind. This state will be achieved by the positive effects of the Agnihotra on the body and the mind. Agnihotra time, the daily sunrise and sunset timing, are two most significant circadian biorhythms. The term circadian comes from the Latin term circa, meaning around, and diem, meaning day. This is in colloquial language referred to as the biological clock of the body. The circadian rhythm refers to the natural 24-hour body cycle that nature follows. With a circadian rhythm, people naturally tend to sleep when it's night time and wake up when morning comes up. It is closely linked with the sunrise and sunset cycle and is associated with the waking and sleeping patterns of humans and animals and the metabolism of the plants, like opening of flowers, etc. The circadian rhythm present in humans and most other animals is generated by an internal clock that is synchronized with the light and dark cycles and other cues in an organism's environment. Normal functioning of everything in this world is linked with the rhythmic alignment of the circadian rhythm. Any disturbance in this routine leads to a chaos. The normal schedule becomes adversely affected, and even routine things start falling apart, leading to many diseases. In Vedas, Agnihotra time is referred to as Sandhya, that is, a transitional moment. It is neither day nor night, neither light nor darkness. Vedas describe this period as the passage to enlightenment or Tirtha. Agnihotra is ordained to be performed exactly on these vitally important transitional moments. During these moments, changes take place in the atmosphere which causes vital impact on all life forms and on the environment. The mind and body are in balance during this time band. Performance of Agnihotra synchronizing with this time has great healing properties. The words Idamna Mama in the Agnihotra mantra mean not mine but of the divine or the universe. These words induce a feeling of union with a higher intellect. It inculcates a paradigm shift, a rewiring of our consciousness. This is a positive affirmation that creates an intent in our core consciousness to let go of everything that is holding us back and embrace a greater identity. It is creating a union with the infinite energy and intellect within us and around us in the universe. This is a way to shed the duality of our limited finite existence and awaken to a higher plane. The mantras in the Agnihotra work on the mind in a very subtle and yet a very profound manner. The mantra vibrations hit the mind and initiate a process of sanskara or a process of change. The ahankara is the conditioning of the mind that is creating a limited existence for us. It creates a barrier between the self and the Paramatman or limitless potential. The fire and the sun here are a symbol or an image of the Paramatman, and the offerings are a symbol of the ahankara or conditioning or the ego. Agnihotra instills in the mind a feeling of union with the global consciousness. This intent is impressed on the mind through the utterance of the mantras, the medicinal ingredients, the energy shift during the time of the day, and the actions performed. Regular practice of Agnihotra creates a state of pure sattva existence. Pure sattva state of existence is a state of self-realization. Destruction of this conditioning and the realization of the oneness with the Paramatman ushers in a new state of being. It helps us unlock our true potential, realize our purpose, stretch our limitations, and create a life beyond our dreams. It helps us understand the very purpose of being alive, the very purpose of even existing as a being. Agnihotra is called as the Rajamarga or the royal path of removing the control of the ahankara on the mind and connecting us with the true knowledge of existence or Ishvara. The continual practice of Agnihotra is said to bestow prosperous happy life or Abhyudaya and lead to inner peace or Nishreyas. There is a hymn that lists the various effects of Agnihotra. Om Shraddham Medham Yashap Pradnyam Vidyam Buddhim Shriyam Balam Ayushyam Tej Arogyam Dehi Me Havya Vahanom. O Havya Vahan or Agni, the carrier of offerings on the performance of Yajna, bestow upon me Shraddha meaning faith, Medha meaning intelligence, Yasha meaning success in both material and spiritual planes, Pradnya meaning wisdom, Vidya meaning knowledge, Buddhi meaning intellectual capacity, Shrihi meaning attainment of union with the divine and material prosperity, Bala means strength, Ayushyam meaning long life, Teja a glow of positivity, and Arogyam or health and complete well-being.